Hey yo, listen to my crew, these 10, and C to the cash and carry. Take this, my crew, yo.
He said I shouldn't rap about equality, but they tell him the same craps living on the dead shit behind them. Homie here to tell me what the goddamn world is sick. When you die alone, then I tell you what I think. If you're kicking our ass, then I'm gonna let you know how. One for the motherfucker, till you see what people do. Two for the money, that's a love so much. Everybody flying a private jet, crying for the bucks. Have you seen all the children dying down part of Africa? Why don't make it with a gay dish? Children life, I keep wondering on my own, can't help along. Everybody rap about themselves, rap about love. Rap about gases, rap about the game. But the game, man, thing is all about the world. The world priorities, what we have to work for. It's all we have to do in life.
Have a little discussion with you. Just want to talk to you people, the people living in this world. So I really just want people to change the things in this world. You know, the people, things are doing, it's so complicated. We all have problems, we all have everything you may think of. But one thing I want to ask people is to share their love with people, because I need you, you need me. The way I can help you, you can help me. The way you can help me, I can help you. So I just want everybody to come together, just put your hands together, help each one another. Because really, the moment we are living right now is our life. The seconds ahead of us is just hope. So why just making all this pain seem always complicated? People, I call you to put your hands together and listen to this song. Tell everybody, the politicians, the rich people, everybody, singers, musicians, all of them, damn shit, come put your hand together and help the poor people. They need your help, because the world is going down, because your people are sitting on money without helping others. So I just want to say this word, and who cares to help, then I say love you and peace, and you'll still be in peace. But who don't want to help, then I say fuck you, and fuck you to the end of your life. Yo, that's my word for you. Listen up or not, you will mean. Yo, he's 10.